YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here. Welcome back to some more Valheim with me and Tarthalas.
Hi guys.
Okay, time for me to go explore more. See ya!
Remember, bring the corpses of the enemies.
Corpses of the dead? Okay.
Good news, everyone!
What?
My bizarre creation is actually working.
That's good. All I need is a freaking bow. I got plenty of arrows. I got 40 arrows. My running leveled up again. Stone. Let's see. When do you think we'll be ready for our first boss fight?
You mean the troll?
That's what that is. That's what the first boss.
After we get the first foe.
Okie dokie. What's that over there? Structure.
Your mama.
Okay, enough of that. Is there a chest in that building? Oh, hey, boar. You dead! Please give me leather. Yes. Leather boar. One shot him. Leather scraps. Is there a chest in this little abandoned building? Probably not. Oh yes, there is. What's in it? Coins and flint. Okay, how are coins valuable? Anything in this one? Nope. Okay. Something over there. Looks like a little lookout post. How much stone do I have? I got 11 so far.
I think I hear graylings around, but they don't get too close because of fire.
Yeah. As long as you're safe, because I'm pretty far away. Ooh, more boars. Holy cow, a lot of them. Thank you, boar gods. Club leveled up. Holy cow, quite a lot of them. Yes, more leather scraps. Thank you, thank you, thank you. see, I got 6 leather scraps so far. So I can make the bow, I think.
We need 8.
Like I said, I got 6 on me. I think there's a few in the one chest. Abandoned house, maybe there's another chest in it. Look on the map, look how far away I am to Earth.
Hold on, you literally got me about to finish the house.
Well, look when you get the chance. Is that another abandoned house over there? Or is that just a big rock? Oh, just a rock. How much stone do I have? I got about 25. Hello, Grayling. Dead. Come on, headset, quit. I have an audio cut in and out. This headset's probably getting close to its age, because like I said, I've had it over 2 years, and I'm surprised it still does a good job.
It has no windows, but I don't care.
As long as it keeps us warm and protected. Level 20 for a run.
I almost run out of food as well.
Well, I've been gathering food as I go, so I can give you some when I get back. Did you look on the map to see how far I am?
Nope. Probably hurt.
What the heck are those? Are those graylings? Gray Wharf.
Get away from this.
Killed one easily. And one that has green eyes. It's a shaman. Ooh, multiple abandoned houses. Oh, they're still chasing me?
Jump, jump, jump.
Crap, crap, crap. Jump. Crap. They are strong. I'm having to run for it.
Told you.
Black Forest, oh boy. Alexa, stop. And Alexa, stop. Oh, they're still chasing me. Oh, hello. I hate my stamina, it's pathetic. Gosh, quite a few of them are chasing me. I wonder if the knife would do a lot better. Oh yeah, it does a heck of a lot more damage. Oh boy. Oh boy, I just killed three of them, like, instantly. I got a great wharf eye, Tarth.
Nice.
I'm starting to sweat. Okay, is that all of them? Okay. I need to turn on my little fan and open up my window. Okay, there's no one coming at me. There we go. Okay, now I'll kill that shaman.
Meanwhile, here I am making arrows.
Yeah, I'm using the knife instead of the club. The knife does tons more damage.
It's not upgraded.
Yeah, it is.
Your hammer. Your stuff.
And I'm poisoned.
Hurry up.
He's dead. Don't die. Whew! 3 HP. Feathers and amber. I'm about full inventory, so I'm gonna head back.
That's what they say. Get the hell up here. And you're far.
Yeah, that's what I said. Come on, headset. Quit cutting in and out for stuff. What is that? Oh, that's a boar. Little boars. Two hits. Kill him still. Leather? Yep.
I found flint. And fishes.
Nice. Come on, headset. Quit cutting in and out of sound. I don't know why it does that. Yeah, I found the Black Forest.
Yeah, let's stay away from that place for now.
Yeah, that's why I'm heading back. How much stone do I have? Almost 50 stone. Yeah, yep. It's time for me to head back.
So flint can be found on rivers, huh?
Yeah, I got 4 flint on me.
I got 6. I can make it, if it's required, I can make more stuff with the flint.
Almost back. Repair my stuff. I could give you my club. Which it's pretty strong. I think it's like level 3, I think.
How? You don't have bones.
Well, level 2 or 3, whatever it is. Oh, I didn't check out those chests from those houses. I killed all those gray wharfs. Dang it. Oh, well. I can always head back that way later. Hello, Graylane. Guess what? You dead! Oh, the house is looking really good. Oh, you put torches all around it.
That gives them away. So.
And looks like you forgot to mute your phone.
Yeah, I don't know what they want, but I don't care. So, can I have the leather? Hey, if you check on, I think it's the 3rd chest, you could find food.
Yeah, I'm cooking the food that I had on me.
Yes, cooked food.
Yeah, I'm cooking what I found.
And again, you didn't hear me.
Yeah, I heard you.
So you saw I had cooked food?
No, I didn't know you did.
Now you do. I'm gonna make me a bowl, because I don't have enough for one.
I thought I'd get the bow. Gee, thanks.
And I'm here! One of those things follow you.
I'll put in that one.
I killed a deer.
Okay.
I killed it in a single hit.
Okay.
Oh.
We almost got one full stack of No, we got more than a stack of stone. Wood. There's no chest for wood. So I'll just have to put those there.
No, what?
Can you mute your phone? So I could upgrade. Well, not upgrade, but. Well, I don't need a. I already got two torches, so I don't need a third. Don't need the.
How did some meat?
Can you make another chest for weapons and stuff, Tarth?
Yeah.
Make actually like two more chests, one for. Resources.
Also, look on this chest.
Yeah, I already grabbed it.
And place it back then when the extra things cooked.
Wish I knew how to create.
Do I have any more woods?
There's some in this chest. Actually, yeah. And again, I can put the items I don't need in that one. Don't need that. 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 Well, actually. Yeah, I'll keep it just in case. In case the knife breaks. Oh, why do I have the stone on me? Okay. I'm gonna go back to. Oh, nope, never mind, it's nighttime. Sleep time! Nighty night time. Come on, Tarth, go sleep.
I'm cooking these things.
I typed in chat. Hi, people! You feel cold.
Oh.
Okay, map.
I'm gonna hunt.
Deer.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, how did I miss? Oh, I see, there was a fucking hill in the middle. Hey, there is. Here's a house. Did you check it?
If it's the abandoned house I've told you about like three times, then he probably. An abandoned house here. Yeah. Other side. Chest? Yes, there is. Ugh, fucking torch. Well, might as well grab him. I have extras. Do you know anyone else that would be willing to play this game?
Few people. One of them is in England, if you're interested.
It's like 8 o'clock at 8, 9 o'clock at night for them. And of course stupid motorcycle outside. Oh hey, abandoned house. I have not explored it. Hey, look, boars. Dead. Oh, great. Finally just messaged me on Messenger. Facebook. Let's see, is there a chest in this house? Yes, there is. Gosh, what's with finding torches? Oh, hey, look, another chest. Another torch! Oh, jeez. Oh, ow, ow, I've been poisoned. Wasp nest. Another abandoned place. Hello, Grayling. Dead. Chest in this? Nope. Well, viewers, I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So, see ya.
See, this was one. This one was short.